Hi everyone, this video briefs the stepwise procedure to be followed after completing the initial registration to gain access to customized modules. During initial registration, the entered country, institution type, institution name, email ID, and phone number will be displayed in the institution information page. The changes, if any, in the institution data can be made in institution information page. Institution branches can be registered in branch registration page. In order to register or appoint any admin to institution branch, admin registration should be utilized. For registering academic year, for the institution, academic year page must be used. This registration is must to access any further operation. As soon as mapping, post for departments, in department and designation page, staff can be assigned to their respective positions using staff registration page. The application provides few departments and designations by default. The application facilitates modifications in mentioned default departments. Students can register one by one using student admission page, and also information in bulk in the following area should be uploaded in the provided template Excel form using bulk import student option. Any changes in the following type like assessment type, assignment type, behavior, etc. can be made in master setting page. These modifications can be noted in their respective type pages. The degree code wise, class wise, subjects can be entered in subject management page. The application provides default class wise subjects for user convenient. Degree code wise, sections for a class can be created in section management page. Primary and secondary class teachers must be assigned during this process. Student can be allotted to their respective sections using student to section page. Primary and secondary faculty for a subject can be allotted using faculty to subject page. Thank you for watching this video, and this is just a quick overview of a platform. We hope it brought you one step nearer to EduSys.